Oh, not bad. That'll be there for later. Yeah, my health is almost full. It's a long trip, but it's also a lot of money. And I'm here. Okay, now. Open up. Make sure I upgrade my Eve. And I miss one upgrade, I can't miss two, or else we'll be really crippled. Because I don't think I can go backwards. Maybe later you can go back. I have no idea. Okay. Let's go ahead and save.
This one has entered.
F works now, but
the monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Where?
Daddy's mad and you'll be sorry. Daddy's giving you stores and birdies. Nobody knows my daddy.
Yeah, that was badass. Click the right button. I'm not gonna be harvesting any of these. Nothing. R.I.P. Prithin's mill. Oh, I didn't even notice that.
What do they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to splice up a rhinoceros, of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
This is it.
God damn it.
It's over. I built this railroad from nothing. Played by Mr. Ryan's rules. But then he asks me to sink my own cash reserves into the banks to give Rapture some breathing room. And now... Austin, goddamn Bathysphere wants to buy me out. Decommission the entire rail. I have no family. And no time for friends. I am the Atlantic Express. And this... This is the end of the line.
Okie doke. Health station, don't need it right now. What is that? Just a table? Let's go get some more free drill fuel. Oh, let's go ahead and send her away. Then I guess we gotta fight a big mama. Let's get the fuel first. Big sister, I mean. Give it to you. I gotta use it, right? I'm sure I'm not the only one that does that. So I'm gonna be ready if I gotta fight a little sister or a big sister. Even just a second.